You can see the original impulse of the explosive starting to expand, and then you can see a set of different speed shock waves emanating out from that center. Then you can also see some of the reflected waves, which are bouncing off the bottom of the lake, also interrupting and creating secondary artifacts around the primary shock wave. This is one of the loveliest shots of an